Hello children, now let us do yet another problem on fractions where more than two fractions are involved. In a class of 50 students, 1 by 5 of the total play football, 3 by 5 of them play cricket and remaining play basketball. Find the number of students who play basketball, football and cricket. Now before starting this sum children, I would like you to pay attention here in this concept. Suppose there is a pizza and if you divide it into four pieces and you share it among your family members, that means each person will get 1 by 4 share. And when you add this four pieces, 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 4, your answer is 4 by 4, which is equal to 1. So that means whenever there is a whole circle and you divide it into fractions, the addition of this will always be 1. Keeping this in mind, we will do this sum. So here, if you see, let us draw a circle and let us divide it into 3 pieces because these are 3 categories: basketball, football and cricket. So 1 by 5 of the total play football. So 1 by 5 is football, F. 3 by 5 play cricket, so that is C. And now we don't know how many people play basketball, so let us assume that to be X. So if I draw a tabular column based on this, it will look something like this, right? Now this is fractions and this is basketball, football, I'll start with whatever is given, football, cricket, basketball, and this is the total of fractions. Now let us assume this as students, number of students. Okay. Now let us fill in the information which we know. 1 by 5 of total play football. So fraction of football is 1 by 5. 3 by 5 play cricket. And we don't know basketball fraction. So we will put it as X. But if you total it, what should be your answer? It should be 1. Because we learned just now, whenever you add the fractions in a circle, it should always be equal to 1. Now we know here the total number of students. That also is given, 50 students. So now what have we been asked? We have been asked find the number of students who play football, cricket and basketball. So now we have put this word problem in a form of a pie chart. Now let us start the sum. So fraction of football plus fraction of cricket plus fraction of basketball, we don't know fraction, so we are putting it as X, should be equal to 1. That means whenever I add this 3, it should be equal to 1. Because the denominators are same, so I will keep this as 5. 1 plus 3 is 4 plus X is equal to 1. So X is equal to 1. When plus 4 by 5 goes there, it becomes minus 4 by 5. And here nothing means it is 1. So if I take the LCM of 1 and 5, the answer will be 5. Multiply by 5. So 1 5 is a 5, 5 minus 4, X is equal to 1 by 5. So what is X children? X is nothing but fraction of basketball. So we have got fraction of basketball. So I will write here fraction of basketball is 1 by 5. Now next step is to find the number of students who are playing this match. So let us write that. Number of students playing football. So number of students playing football is 1 by 5 of total. So 1 by 5 of total students is equal to 1 by 5 of means multiplication, total students is 50. 5 ones are, 5 tens are. So 10 students are playing football. So this is the first answer. Then, number of students playing cricket. So we will write number of students playing cricket is 3 by 5 of total students. So that is 3 by 5 of means multiplication. Total students is 50. 5 ones are 5 tens are 3 tens are 30 students. So we have got the number of students playing cricket as 30. So I put this in the column. Students who are playing football is 10. Students who are playing cricket is 30. Now see children, you don't have to work out basketball again because the fraction of football and basketball is same. So if 1 by 5 is 10, so this also 1 by 5 will be equal to 10. And now children, if you add this, 10 plus 30 is 40, 40 plus 10 is 50, and you know the number of students is equal to 50. And your sum is also right when you cross check with this. Hope you understood children. See you in your next word problem.